That's why they cannot wear a lab wrist, just because it has to be wet.
Okay, the thing came, so...